says it indicates that we do not have any records from John Deere that it was shipped to Lindeman Power Equipment Company. It could have been made into a Lindeman from a kit. There you go. That's all I'm saying. It says it right on. You go on LindemanArchives.com, and that's what it says right there on it, guys. Get it, help yourself. Completely restoration, guys, all the way done. Here we go. What I'm gonna give you now, making it go on. Here we go. Hey, what I'm gonna give you $100. You're gonna get $100 now, $100 now. We need you. You're gonna give $80 now, $80 now. We need. Don't matter where we start, where we end, guys. $80 now, you're gonna get $50 now, $15. Oh my goodness. 20, 30, 20, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, You know, all these experts on the internet and whatnot, those made and all this stuff, go make one. Go make one. I challenge you to see what kind of $60,000 or $80,000 you have, guys. If you want a cool collectible piece, and there it is. We've had some John Deere D's that people's converted to crawlers. I know there's some guys making like 530 high top. They're neat pieces, guys. It's all collected. It's all collectible. It's a neat piece. You want somebody that nobody else has, that nobody else is going to fabricate and make. Here you go. Here you go. 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, 40, 45, Guys, in so many ways, I've almost been dreading this day. Yeah, to stand up here and try to hold it together. Dustin and Brandon and I have become tremendous friends after that.